I wonder why it's starting to what is starting to rain sunshine. So welcome to this revisit of Emerald Square, aka the fifth mall that I've reviewed in my series. We're starting off in Vitamin World, and we're starting off at this year's entrance. Hometown Collectibles, Shoe Depot Encore, Below Leather, Dollar and Deals, Bounce Indoor Inflatable Park, Lily's, Pacific Sun Fair, and FYE. Closing for the smaller view is things remembered. Zumaz, Forever 21, Journeys, Customized, Aunt Annie's, Metro PCS, Sales, Hollister, JCPenney, Illy Jewelers, Lids, Candy Zone, H&M, Candy Zone, Expirations, Foot Locker, Men's Warehouse, Vans, T-Mobile, Spencer's, Illy Ideas Trading Inc., Verizon, K Jewelers, Bertucci's, Sprint and Macy's, Rule 21, Working Gear and Olympia Sports, Charlotte Rosé, Aeropostale, Escape the Mystery Room, Lip Bryant, and Tutti Frutti. And the other stores closing are Jimbuare and Crazy 8. iFix Phones, Sprint, Nail Poor Plans, Justice, Hunnish Jewelers, Children's Place, Yankee Candle, Loft, Sports and Things, GNC, Bath and Body Works, PCX, Portrait Simple, New York and Company, Claire's, Build-A-Bear Workshop. I think I mentioned Build-A-Bear Workshop, I think. I'm not sure. Toy Vault, Finish Line, Lens Crafters, Olympia Sports, Funstar Family Fun Center, and GameStop.
Yeah.
Galaxy Newsstand, I'm with some Mortgage, Abercrombie & Fitch, National EMS, Smilistic, Brow Art 23, Victoria's Secret, Icing, Wireless Fly, Pink, Francesca's, Express, Sleep Number, Torrid, Smart Fix, Boston Pizza Cafe, Plant Smoothie, Wetzel's Pretzel, Thai Kitchen, Charlie's Philly Steak, Burger King, Spiro's, DMY, Dunkin' Donuts, and Payless Shoes. American Eagle Outfitters is back there, Aries, and we are concluding with Josh Toys, Games, and Newberry Comics.